Hi, I'm Ross and I'm from Durham. Strength shot through the roof. Being able to focus more on my body composition here, obviously having your own gym, I can train whenever I want. Some of them are okay. I prefer down to coaches, and then I don't have to worry about training partners, because generally training partners in the past let you down. So yeah. Dan, he's alright. He made us do carpers the other day, so I don't like him this week. But generally every other week he's spot on. Whiskey. Unreal.
My name's Daniel and I'm 21. Just over a year, I started in October 2014. As part of starting a degree, I started initially to gain experience in coaching and everything. Basically just get bigger and stronger. About 300 grams a day, so sufficient. Whiskey. Anything, body weight or cardio.
I'm Sarah and I'm 29. He's a dick. No, he's really good. It's good to get Dan coaching me and Ross, just because it pushes us that bit further and we can't slack off. Inconsistent. It's really easy to use the MyFitnessPal app, and it's good in that sense, but it's making sure we're doing every single day. It's a bit tiring. Joe. When I'm 40, I would be really, really happy if I was doing benching. Bench. Every day of the week.